Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Doom 2 action. Let's get this underway. This is map 13, downtown. And, wow, my health is pretty low. I didn't realize it was that low at the end of the last map. But, we are gonna beat this nonetheless, damn it. Oh, there's a spider there, just kind of bouncing up and down. And there's Marimbear pigs in the distance, just chilling on a skyscraper. Only in Doom, I'll tell you what. Well, I'll tell you what. I'll find some health here. Red key door. Is that really red key door? All right, it is. What did you guys think about the last map where there was that supposedly a red key door, but I didn't actually need a red key at all? What did you think about that? That imps in windows? What the hell? Whoa! Do not want. That barrage would have killed me, no doubt. Oh, shit. Oh! Nope. Oh, he died. Hell yeah. Okay, let's get some of this. My god, there's guys everywhere up in all the buildings shooting at me. Ah, here comes Monoculus to ruin the day. Let's get some cells here. What the fuck was that? It sounded like someone shot a rocket. There's not a cyber demon somewhere, is there? Hell's that? Oh shit! No! Fuck! God damn, those things hurt a lot. Oh, there's a Skeletor over there. There's a lot of Skeletors. Well, I guess we know where the bad neighborhood is, the bad side of town. It's over that way. Well, thankfully it's Spider versus Skeletor, so that's good. Let them distract each other for a while. Ooh, let's get this. Get this quick! Throw off their aim a little bit. And I was shooting at the Skeletors again. Oh, now I was shooting at the Monoculus. Wow. We're just causing all kinds of civil wars here. Doom Guide the Instigator. Oh, fuck! Woohoo! I'm out of here. What a weird downtown area. Apparently the streets are made of gravel and not blacktop. Surprise! And the Monoculus there was. Isn't this a crusher? Do I remember this as being a crusher? Yup. Like I've said before, funny the things you remember. Okay, I'm just kind of going about this in a weird way. I don't really know where I'm going. Let's clear these guys out. Whoa! Whoa, he did a... How did he get out of there? There's bars in the windows. Oh, you want some? Oh, you got some. Okay. Now we need to deal with these Skeletors. They think they're all tough shit. Get that. Yeah, get the bullets. Another imp. Yep. He was just minding his own business. Another day at the office for the imp. And then some guy comes strolling by with a shotgun and says, nope. God, it's really hard to see up there. I'm trying to clear everything outside before I go inside any of the buildings. I feel like that's just a safer option. I see you up there. Shit. Let's get that. What about the plasma gun? I have a lot of cells. I'm gonna try and sell them on this idea of getting their ass kicked. Okay, that was a stretch. Alright. Come on, die. There we go. Okay, the spiders are dead. Let's go ahead and quick save it up while I'm at it. Oh. Okay. Oh, whoa! Another flying leap off the edge. It's really hard to tell where I'm aiming. Is he dead? Hey, want some? Where you at? Okay, screw it. Those guys can survive. They're not too big of a threat. They're way up there. All right, I guess we'll just kind of zone this area out one by one. Where should I start? This music is crazy. Let's just start here. So we're in the bottom left-hand corner. Bring it. Alright. What is this? Really? Nothing? Okay, it's just a side room with some imps chilling inside. Let's move on to here. Okay, I don't know how to get up there. I need a yellow key for that. That's the crusher. Is this a thing? Looks like it is. I don't know. I don't see any doors in here. Oh, a teleporter. Let's get the hat. Plasma gun it up. Oh, hello. Off the building. Show yourself. Show yourself. Ooh, BFG there. Goodbye. So long. Farewell. Let's get this BFG. Thank you. Okay, what's down here? Oh, nothing. Just a dead monoculus. Wonder how that got there. Hello, dead Skeletors. Okay, so there's that. I don't know if I should go up there yet. That has me worried for some reason. Oh, button. Okay, guess it goes up. Going up. Wow, nice fireball. A lot of dudes in there. Let's rocket it up. That's not the rocket launcher. Oh, there's a computer map thingy over there. Haven't had one of those in a while, I don't think. I don't know why I got the chainsaw out. I just kind of did. Let's put that away. Alright, let's just flying leap off the edge. Spoiler alert, you cannot do that in real life, so I wouldn't recommend it. How do I get up there? Maybe a teleporter entrance? I don't know. I've been in there. Oh shit, I recognize this place. Aren't there lost souls behind this door here? Let's try. Yup. Nope. Nope. Oh god, there's 6 billion of them. Die. Whoa, what the fuck, man? Scared the bejeebus out of me, if you couldn't tell. Where are you guys coming from? Seriously. Wait, was that there before? I don't recognize this. They're just asking to go flying off the edge. Is he gonna do it? Oh, he's floating. Whatever, I'll deal with them later, I guess. Let's go inside this room here. Give me those shells. Imps. I don't want to go down there. Alright, let's go. Find the corner. I know you're over there. Jerk. Joke's on him, I'm still over 100% health. Whoa, get up there. Shells. Stimpaks of here, shotgun. Whoa. fuck is hitting me? Holy shit! That hurt a lot! I thought I killed that guy! Well, fuck! Man Bear Pig has never seemed so dangerous. Thankfully there's health in here, and I know there's a health pack back here. Whoop! Get that. Let's get these stim packs. Alright. Not as good as we were before, but at least we're not on the brink of death. What's this? Oh, cool. Another health kit. Alright. Not bad. Pick that up while we're at it. Back to 100. Excellent. Not shoot the corner with your stupid plasma gun. That's a bad idea. Alright, what's gonna happen up here? Chain gun just in case. Whoa! Oh, come on! That wasn't fair. Whoa, don't go down that. I don't know what that is. This? What's this? Ooh. Box of shells. Awesome. So we got three choices, I suppose. Let's see what's down here. I saw ya! You're not gonna get the best of me this time, damn it. Alright, let's do here. Ooh, that was unexpected. Haha, big ass door in your way. Did that kill him? Oh shit, he just peaced out. He took a teleporter. What the fuck? What's up with these guys taking teleporters? Shouldn't be allowed to do that. Right, box of shells, awesome. Backpack. Let's open this up again. Okay, so we got a teleporter here. Are there any like secret rooms? Move. No, doesn't seem like it. So we got two choices of teleporter. God, he's gonna be waiting on this side. Alright, let's quick save it up real quick. Let's do this. Where you at? You back here? Where you at? Where'd you go? Where'd you waddle off to? Holy shit, where did he waddle off to? What the f- Oh, there you are. You've been a pain in my ass for too long. And that makes me wonder where that spider that teleported earlier went. Oh, what's up here? Lots of shells, okay. Blue key, rockets, alright. Excellent. Oh, is this just like a little supply room? I wonder what's over there. Alright, well. Wait, was that the red key up there? Indeed it is. Must acquire this. Who's shooting at me? Ah, I see ya! Trying to shoot the guy way up there. I don't know if you can see. Oh, got him! I know they don't seem like much of a threat, but you know, when you're just wandering around, you're not paying attention to them up there. Then bad things can happen. What the fuck was that? Okay, I don't know. Let's take the other teleporter now. See where that takes me. Oh, I'm thirsty. Sorry. Don't mean to do that while I'm recording, but constant talking usually does a number on your throat. Forgot about this teleporter as well. Let's take this. Okay, so we're at the Skeletor Central. Skeletor Corner. Oh, God. Nope. Who else? No. Oh, God. He just, like, raised out of the depths. Alright. Guess get the invulnerability. I want to use it for something though. Alright, let's just take the teleporter, see what happens. What the fuck? Alright, get the chainsaw that I already have. Go, go, go. Dual wield chainsaws. Oh, you mad? Now it is I that trolls you when I come out of the teleporter. You bastards. Alright. Could you imagine dual wielding chainsaws? That would be over the top and ridiculous. But that's Doom for you. Whoa, another invulnerability. That may come in handy? I don't know. It's kind of like out of the way though. Alright, so we can go up there. I'm trying to explore everything, but it's hard to tell where I've been. You know what I'm saying? I already have 100%. I've been in there. There's one more teleport I can take in here. Let's do that. I know there's a lot of backtracking and I apologize. But, oh my god, excuse me once again. But, blind let's play for you. Okay, it's down here. Over here. And up here. The fuck? Really? I hate it when it does that shit, man. You can't be prepared for stuff that's on the other side of you. Oh well. Whoa. Shells and bullets out the booty, but I don't need them. This music is just silly. Alright, well, we'll get the health. Back to 100 again. Some armor would be nice, you know, like a green armor thing. Oh, there's a red door over here, wasn't there? Hello! Whoa, do not want. God, sounds like there's an assload of imps in here. I can't see them. It sounds like they're like way up above me. So can I lower this? It is very slowly lowering. Ow, fuck. Oh, there's dudes on there. Fuckers. Well, now you get the plasma cannon. Oh, fuck. Get on it. Face the maneuvers and shoot. God damn, a lot. Oh shit, is it gonna crush me? I don't know if that was gonna crush me or not. I was worried. Is there stuff on here? Shells. I'd like to get up here again and get back on the other side and get those box-o rockets. So, in the last episode, which was 41 minutes long, hopefully you guys enjoyed the mega episode, but it reminded me the hard way why I set the 12-minute threshold in the first place, because that episode took 13 hours to upload. But anyway, in the first map, I got 108% kills, and I was like, why in the hell did I get that? Well, I did some research in my Doom strategy guide on the Archvile, the guy who I called the Human Torch. And I looked him up just so I could see his name, and I read what it said, and he can resurrect enemies around him. And if I remember, there's cells over there too. And if I can remember correctly, he was in a room with like imps and zombies and stuff. He probably kept resurrecting them, and I just killed them over and over, and that's why I got 108% kills. So I wasn't as much of a badass as I thought. And I believe Busted Sim posted a similar comment on the last episode, pretty much saying the same thing. So looks like we're all on the same page here. Get those cells. Let's get on out of here. Why do I have the rocket launcher out? That's just asking for trouble. Okay, so now I have the yellow key. I've already been up there. Already been in there. I don't know. Oh, I've already been up there too, right? Wasn't there a backpack over here? Right. Hello. Exit? No, I still got another area to look at, right? Have I been in here yet? Oh, shit. That's where the fucking... All right. That's where the spider teleported last time. Well, now I'm gonna laugh in his freaking face. Oh, god damn it. He's laughing now wherever he is. I forgot. I've already been up here. Right. Well, there's one other area, right? This. Yeah. Oh, you mad. Oh, you mad. Oh, you mad! Oh, they mad. barely got out of that one without getting my face munched off. Now, how lucky is it that I decided to pick up the invulnerability sphere for this? Seriously, I would have been munched right there. Sweet Jeebus. That was awesome. And I got rockets too. Hell yeah. Oh, I see you up there. Now he's dead. Okay, I think that's everything, right? Oh, what? Oh, I've been up there, right. There is one place I could go to get some more shells before I peace on out of this map. See if I can remember where it is, though. What the fuck? Where are you? I don't know where that guy is or how to get to him. I think it was teleported over here. There's a lot of backtracking for 12 shells. If I can even remember the correct one to go in. It was the troll one that had the binoculars. I think it was this one, right? Fuck! How do stairs work? I don't know. Yeah, this is it. Hooray! I got 12 shells! Now I can leave the map. Yellow key was over... y'all? That's red key. That's useless room, right? Is it still useless? Still pretty useless. Here it is. Oh shit, what the f- Quick saving it up! This seems a little sketchy. That's lava, don't want to go in there. Or do I? The f- Okay, the pool of lava is the exit, apparently. Anyway, downtown, finish. Kills, 99%. Items, 95%. Secrets, 75%. Not bad. Time, 21:59, par 2:30. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one for some more Doom 2 action. Take care, everybody. Bye.